This is Dr. Robert Mills. The time is 9:42 p.m., September 20th, 2022. The useful life of specimen 1001 has expired. No further testing can be conducted, and the body will be given over to cremation.
First of all,